Led here. I hope you've all had a good day. Today, I have had a great day. I've went fishing, caught my first redfish ever. Pretty happy about that. Got it on film. I think I got most of it on film. First fish I caught, the first fish I hooked, straightened out my hook. It was a redfish, I'm sure. We had a gold hook on, like an eagle claw. Number two, but just not thick enough. Straightened out my bloody hook. Put a different hook on. Next cast. 26-inch redfish. Nice fish. So, I'm going to put me a video together here, following this little thing here, and hope you guys enjoy it. Hopefully I can get it put together where it's worth watching. Stay tuned. I don't know what it is, but it's sure fighting. Holy cow.
let me get mine in, get the net. Do you think you're gonna need the net?
Oh yeah, we're gonna need the net. He's still on there.
Oh my drag, here we are.
He's coming straight at me now. Yeah, we're gonna need the, I don't know what we're gonna need. He sure is pulling. I mean, where'd you pull
behind
at?
Behind the boat, mister.
Yep.
You want to bring him on the other side?
Gonna have to, looks like. Oh my goodness. Boy, he is pulling.
Missed you.
What in the world you got me into there right here? We're supposed to be catching bluegills. Dang on, this fish can pull.
I'm telling you,
I'm picking all this up.
I bumped your camera.
That's beautiful right there. Holy mackerel. It's coming to the other side now.
Okay,
he can't make his mind up. He can do anything. He's doing whatever he wants.
Yeah, he's going to have to wear him down. That might be your redfish.
Yeah, hope it is, daggone. That's what I come here for. A bloody redfish. Man. I know one thing. He's pulling.
I come to the top then.
Woo! I'm glad I brought this pole now. All right, come on, fish. Holy cow.
I could see the sun.
He's doing whatever he wants.
Hey, come back on the other side, man. That's what I got you out here for, something
goodness
like that.
She's pulling line now.
Fight,
all right, what do we got here? Oh, man. I mean, he can pull, son. Holy mackerel. Can you see him?
I ain't seen him yet.
This pole ain't never had nothing like his arm before.
You can do anything you want. Oh, it's a red.
Nice one, too.
Bring him on over.
Woo-hoo. Yeah, baby. That's what I came here for.
That's a red, yep. That's a red. Get him over here.
Here he comes. Here he comes. Right in the net. Man, look at that fish.
Oh, that.
You're all right.
I don't want to.
That thing must weigh. That's an 8 or 9 pound fish.
Nah, he ain't that big, is he?
He's pretty dangle big.
Uh-huh.
He's pretty dangle. You got a scale?
Nah, I ain't got no scale.
These things ain't got no teeth, do they?
Ah, they ain't gonna hurt you, nah.
Let me measure him before we let him go.
You don't want him?
Oh, eat him?
Yeah, you eat him.
All right, he ain't too big?
Not him. We gotta measure
that redfish, people. Look at that redfish right there. Come on. That's why I come to Alabama. Woo! Dewey Cash would be proud. All right.
Let me get you.
How long they got to be?
16 to 26.
Get right there.
And I got to get hooked. He is 26. Well, you allowed one over. Go ahead and put him in the live, will you?
He's 26 inches long.
That's good.
26 inches long, folks. Which way are we put him at?
Yeah, back down to you.
camera. Under my camera, okay.
Okay. Or if you're gonna, you ain't gonna keep them neat.
Oh, we'll keep him. I don't want to keep a bunch.
Well.
How many you want to keep?
Yeah, well, how many you want? I don't want none. Yeah, well, how many you want? Get yourself on camera again there.
Woo! Ow!
Come here, fish. He thinks I'm bait. But they got little teeth, don't they?
Hey, a little fine one, yeah.
Yeah, little small teeth.
All right. Shoot. There he is, folks. 26 inches. My first big red fish. I don't know that he's big, but I'm happy with him.
Yeah, a big one. He'll
be okay in there?
Huh?
He'll be okay in there, won't he?
Yeah. Yeah, I had to shut that pump off when it gets enough water. We just got an overflow on it.
All right.
Let's bait it up and get you another one.